JYP and the Wonder Girls, we're back.
Gonna make me a profit. When a nigga hit, then a bitch get toxic.
Why the fuck you in the club when niggas wild?
I've been lit since brunch. That shit. Order 42 for the table. Let's pop shit. Missionary or a doggy style on my top shit. Pussy ass niggas hating on me from the closet. Hoes trying to call me a snake. Shit, I guess I can relate, cause a bitch spit a whole lot of venom. These hoes all rats when they come around me. All I see is a whole lot of dinner. I walk around the house butt naked and I stop at air mirror just to stare at my own posterior. I don't give a fuck who talk behind my back, cause the bitch knew better than to let me. I'm a genie, bitch so high, gotta stay in bikinis. He got a girl, but he keep begging to see me. I love it when a nigga got a mouth full of BBs. No, I'm not a patient, better let him treat me. I gotta be a doctor, how I'm ordering CCs. Go to your place, no face, no case. 99% tent in a blacked out race. I remember hoes used to clap for me happily. Now I'm bossed up and them same hoes mad at me. Acting like they riding whole time trying to pass me. Watching me go through it, still trying to drag me. Acting like you winning if you think about it actually. Are they supporting you or really just attacking me? I don't give a fuck about a blog trying to bash me. I'm the shit per the recording academy.
One, 어쩌면 좋아, 모두 나를 좋아.